What's up, Space Cadets? This is KJ4E, and welcome back to my Empyrion Galactic Survival Let's Play. This is episode 35. I didn't even change the number on my notepad. I just started up this next video right away because I do not like the idea of my stuff being down here. Although I don't think there's anything I can do about it. We're gonna have to see what we can do here. We have to be careful. Alright, so the guns can't see me right here. Where's my... Oh, God! Dude, they were shooting him! Like, I didn't even have a chance! Yeah, that's not gonna work. I'm gonna need some backup weapons and a whole new set of tools. I might never get that stuff back. Current location... Yeah, cloning chamber. It should be in my base. Okay. Give me a little bit of time, guys. I'm gonna make a whole new set of tools because there's no way I'm getting that bag back. So, be right back. Alright guys, I went ahead and made myself the best weapon I could, which is a pulse rifle. And the pulse rifle is actually a really good weapon. I did not want to have to go back to my main base and then come back. So yeah, I just wanted to do that. I don't even know if my backpack's still going to be there. It might not be, which kind of sucks. There's nothing in my backpack I couldn't replace except for the damn... I mean, I had way too much stuff on me. Basically, I need to start taking less stuff. I need to stop being so overconfident thinking there's no way I'm going to get killed. Because, you know... I'm pretty sure your backpack doesn't stay there the whole time. So I might be up the creek, as they say. Oop. I'm gonna try not to use any of my good ammo on the spider. I might need it for the fight in the inside the abandoned factory. By the way, the abandoned factory is already way harder on Omicron than it is on Akua. We did the entire thing on Akua, and this is 10 times harder. Not the whole thing, just this last part. But this last part's really hard. I don't see any way of disabling those guns straight up. I'm gonna have to kind of break through the ceiling over top of them. When I first jumped down there, they kind of took some time to turn around, and I didn't quite know what I was looking at, and I wasn't quite thinking straight. But by the time I realized what was going on, it was too late. And the second time I went down, that was last video. And the second time I went down on this video was just, you know. They shot right away. I had no chance to you know, dodge the attacks. So, we'll see what's going on here. I'm gonna kill these guys for their health. I can't believe they're not getting attacked by the other wildlife on the planet. That's unfair. Okay, I do not want to tangle with that mini drone thingy. But I'm gonna take this guy out. There we go. Yeah, I gotta stop bringing all my stuff. That's the problem. Just stop bringing all your stuff, man. Because, like, that's just there's no point to that. I'm just not used to dying. Now that these things are getting tougher, and I am dying, now I'm gonna stop bringing all my stuff. I've learned my lesson. Well, I might forget, but... Believe me, I've learned my lesson. If I bring all my stuff again, it's simply because I forgot. Okay. Oh, credit card. Nice. Is there another guy over here? There should be, right? There he is. The pistol is OP as F. My goodness. It's just crazy. I did not get enough, I did not get as many healing items as I would have preferred. I got a few, but... We'll use that for some credits, because it's not really good for anything. These guys might have some stuff. Let's see what these guys have. Why not? Oh, God. I didn't think these guys would have that much. Damn! I gotta start farming these guys. I didn't know they'd have that much. Every time I looted them before, they'd just have a couple Promethium on them. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we are going to get back down to where we were. I have the... What the hell? Why am I flying? Please tell me this isn't bugged like the last place I was in. I've got a plan. I've got the video up from when I died. I know exactly where these guys... Well, I kind of have an idea where these guys are. and I'm going to basically dig a hole in the floor above them, and I'm going to shoot them from the top. There's no chance at me jumping down in that hole that I made where I'm going to be able to kill these guys. It's just not going to happen. Because last time I did it, I died like instantly. So, not going to work. All right, so this is right here. That's where they are. Okay, so they are this way. All right, so it looks like they're about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, about 8 blocks this way. They should be about right here-ish, maybe? Let's just start blowing shit up. We'll find them. Yep, there's one. And the other one's probably right below me. Please tell me I'm doing damage to him. I'm hitting him. I hope it's doing damage. There it goes. I gotta be careful. I don't want to fall down there. You know what? These guys aren't even a problem. Let's just blow this thing up. Alright, this is working out. I don't know how you're supposed to kill these things legit. I mean, Jesus. Need some kind of, like, rocket launcher or something. By the way, I actually learned the plasma, like, rocket launcher thingy, but it wasn't letting me make it. Okay, so I went in here. Really quickly. I went in here, I went to weapons, and I learned the plasma cannon. And I think the reason I can't make it is because the constructor I have is only a large one. It's not advanced. Alright, how am I going to kill these guys without getting my butt kicked? I'm kind of nervous to just jump down here. Ah, screw it. You might be fast, but you ain't fast enough. You missed, sucker. Please be my good bag. Yes. Thank the maker. All right, we're going to have to... let me do some inventory management here. I'll be right back. Okay. All of it's done. Got my stuff back. Everything's cool. Ooh, tough place, man. Tough place. Do yourself a favor, guys. Blow a hole in the ceiling there. I mean, you could try and take those guys if you want. I don't know. I'm sure better players than I can take them, but I don't know how, man. They shoot you once and you're dead. And it seemed to be pretty fast shots, too. Alright, so we don't care about these. Actually, I could probably throw that stuff in my, in here. Can I throw bullets in here? Shotgun shells? Yes, good. Anything else? Can I get rid of anything else? It doesn't look good. Nothing that I want to get rid of. I don't need those bullets. Don't need ammo boxes. Don't need generators, and I don't need fuel tank tier 3, which is a new item. Alright. Man, we are really low on space. I do not want to have to go back up top again, but I might have to. Get some more oxygen. That'll save a spot. Whoa! Gotta get their spawner. Okay. Very good. Well, the cool thing is I'm doing two videos in a row because of this. that's a rare occurrence, but, you know, I can't have a corpse down here and be like, okay, I'll just play tomorrow. No, that's not gonna work for me. Not gonna work. I don't like the looks of this. Okay. All I'm so gun shy now. I'm so freaking scared. I'm a scared. Oh, what's going on here, man? This is bugging me out. What the hell? I don't like this. Now I'm nervous. I'm not screwing around with these guys anymore. Next time we do a base, we have to go out of our way to leave backup utility stuff in case we die again. We gotta really get into the habit of that. Come to Papa. I want to see more bases like this, though. It's nice. It's challenging. Oh, my God. Well, at least more challenging than the other stuff. Okay, come to Papa. Oh, they can't get up the stairs? Really? Wow. That's weak sauce, man. They gotta work on the AI. Or the pathing, at least. Alright, let's get rid of the spawner. And let's loot up. Mr. Developers, please, if you're watching this, please give us a loot all button. Making me nervous up there. I don't know what's up there. I feel like there's a trap up there, though. One thing's for sure, I'm gonna have a ton of alien parts and alien teeth. Oh, I didn't even realize these things are called Nightmare. Ugh. Oh, I don't like the looks of this. What's gonna jump out at me? This place has got me on edge, dude, for real. Alright, maybe nothing. Not bad. Not bad. Alright, so let's go take care of this stuff. First of all, we can do a little bit of eating. This raw meat I could probably throw away if I have to. That's an RCS tier 2. We got some armored thrusters, some regular thrusters, I don't care. Artillery, don't care. What else did I get? Warp drive, don't care. What else? Doesn't look like anything else. Although I might want to throw away the food in this thing. Depends on what else we're going to get. That's just a regular laser rifle. We have a better one. Although, we could save that as one of those backup weapons I've been talking about. Yeah, let's save it for now. I could always make one, but I'd prefer not to if I could avoid it. Alright, I did not see this. So, we're going to do this. Number 6. Man, you guys told me to bring a lot of bullets, a lot of ammo, and you were not joking. Sheesh. We're going to go through 3 videos in this place, because I don't think we're going to finish it in this video. Shh, I need to hear. Oh, no. No, no, no. What can I do to that thing? It's going to kill me one shot, so... No, it's looking at me now. No, this is gonna take forever. Oh! Oh, he did not like that. Is it really one shot? He might have had to hit me twice last time. Oh, he's quick. What if he has to reload or something? If I could make him fire, you know? Maybe he'd have to reload or something, I don't know. Got him. Okay. Alright, go slow, Cage. Really, take your time. I know this is a little dark. Hopefully I remember to brighten it up. You know what? Let me put in a pause here. Whenever there's a cut in the video, it kind of reminds me to brighten the video up. All right, Cage, you knucklehead, brighten the video up. Okay. This is dark even for me, by the way. Guys coming through or what? Is that a spawner? Oh god! Boom! I'm like the freaking Terminator and shit. You guys are all in my way now. Wow. Does this place ever end? Sheesh. Alright, guys. I'm gonna have to go back and drop off stuff. I got no choice. I'll be back. Alright, guys. I'm making a ton of ammo here, but I want to get going because this has actually been going on for a while now. So I like my ammo all to be in the same spot, though. So, this ammo, the tier 2 pistol, and these explosives are all going to be for my my oh shit container. Basically, I have a container now set up that if I die, I just come back and get this container. The explosive devices are going to be in there, but I don't feel like waiting for them to be made, so I'm just going to take those out. But this is pretty much everything I'll need to go fight for my corpse. And like I said, I'll come back and put more bullets in there at some point. Live and learn, right, guys? I mean, oop, let's get some food. Live and learn, right? Because, you know, I kind of messed up there. And, you know, thank God it didn't cost me. But we got it all fixed. And there we go. I made some Dino Stew Royal, by the way. Stuff's pretty beast. I'm going to bring a couple more oxygen thingies. Probably like two more. All right, let's get going. Let's go! We got to finish this place, man. I'd like to finish it this video. If I can. Anyway, I'm gonna cut out the run there, but I just wanted to show you my oh shit container. I guess. I don't know what to call it. I guess that's a good name for it. Alright, Cage, please try and remember to brighten this up. Okay, so I don't know what's going on over here, but I'm gonna come over here now. It looked like it was a place I shouldn't be. I thought there was some traps here, and for all I know there still might be. So I'm gonna try and stay up here. And hopefully not set off any maybe would-be traps. It just looks inconspicuous, doesn't it? I don't even know if that's the right word. It just looks wrong. I don't know how else to put it. It just doesn't. It don't look right. The room ain't right. All right, we're gonna put a bunch of stuff in here. Concrete doesn't need to go in there. Okay, put that in there. But you, we don't need a flatten tool right now. Did I bring that, or is that one I just got? Honestly, I don't remember. I'll hold on to it. Concrete, all right. Okay. Get rid of this whole freaking thing. I mean, I just loot these just to put them in here, so. Oh, wow, it should let me put the flatten removal thingies in there. All right, now, here's the question. Should we break through this part? I don't know. I say let's go for it. Hmm. Oh, there's definitely stuff back there. How come that didn't blow up? Must be stronger than I thought. It also sounds like there's bad guys back there. There we go. Oh, maybe not. Or maybe there's nothing back here. I don't know. I guess I'm just getting over paranoid. You know, you come in this place and get your ass handed to you. Start getting nervous. I don't think there's anything back there. All right, I think we're done with this room. Let's continue. Okay, yeah, remember this room. Okay. Let's keep going. Let me get out of my seat. I gotta pay attention. This is not like all the bases I've attacked before. This thing actually has some real danger. So, gotta be ready. Alright, hopefully these bodies are gone. They are, because I was hoping, like, these bodies wouldn't be here, because I'm probably going to have to fall back through there. I'm not going to go down there just yet. Okay, why am I grabbing all this stuff? Seriously. Don't need it. Don't need it, don't need it, don't need it. I mean, I could use fuel packs, but I don't need that many. Don't need it, don't need it, don't need it, don't need it. Don't need it, don't need it, don't need it. We'll take that. Don't need that. And we'll eat that. And then we'll do is we'll put these in there. I don't have a shotgun tier 2, but that's okay. I really don't care. I'm not a big fan of the shotgun, to be honest. Yeah, we're gonna be more selective on what we take from now on. Okay, here we go. I'll tell you right now, guys, this is the gun you want to bring. This minigun, even if it's not an epic minigun, the minigun is the gun you want to bring. I'm going to stop looting these guys because I don't even know what I need this stuff for. I should loot them anyway. I looked through the crafting menu really quickly just to see what I need teeth and alien parts for. And to be honest, I don't think I need them at all. But I'm going to take him anyway, just in case. Maybe I missed something. Okay. Okay. Could be ready to back up. We don't want to shoot those things. Okay. Here we go. That went smoothly. Man, I'm so nervous now, man. You die in these games, and you go from, like, being completely confident, I can do anything, to, you know, all scared and stuff. We're gonna go a little bit longer here. I mean, I don't really know how close I am to the end of this. Okay. Nothing that back there. Your pathing is messed up, bro. Just saying. Just saying. Damn, dude, where's your core? Oh, this is the other room I was in. Okay. Got that. All right. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. No, I don't like this. You know what, guys? Actually, those look pretty badass. Eh, let's just make a longer video. Screw it. Maybe I'll cut out some things in editing to make it a little quicker. Oh, no. That means once I go down there, I can't get back up. Well, I can with my jetpack. See him spawn. I don't think these guys have anything worth taking either. Not really. You know, I'm kind of getting a little bit of a hurry here. I want to get going. Let's just start beelining. Of course, this is how I get killed, but whatevs. Do I care? Oh boy. Do I care about any of this stuff? I care about that. I care about all of that. Care about that, that. That and that. Antidote pills. Or, eh. Yeah, that'll stack. Okay. We gotta go, man. We gotta finish this up. This freaking video's taking forever. I hope this kills him. Trying to conserve the ammo on the big gun. Okay, come on, come on, come on, this freaking video. God, so much loot. I don't care about any of that except for this. Yeah, really, I don't give a shit about any of that. No. 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 Don't care. Take all that. Whoops. Take all that. Take that. Take all that. Do I have any more bombs? I don't see any crap. I don't have any more freaking bombs. Alright. Back to the old standby. Come on, come on, come on. Tried to jump out and scare me. Man, are we almost done? I just want to finish up the core and I'll loot it next video. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Oh, here we go. Very rare. Oh, are you kidding me? Is that the most rare chest? I don't know. Very rare? Is that the most rare? I don't know. Alright. We gotta go ham on this one. Get ready. Whew, okay, I'm ready. I'm ready to rock. I had a feeling there's a turret in here. Is this thing destructible or what? What is that? Wait, it's not taking any damage. Did I destroy a core without realizing it? How come that's not taking any damage? Maybe that's one of those things you can't do damage without, like, a rocket launcher or something. Alright, we'll take the laser rifle. Take the ammo. We'll leave that stuff. That. Can we destroy this? We could destroy that. I'm thinking the core's in there, but... Yeah, it's weird. Like, I guess... I'm guessing... You know, now that I think about it, I think I remember something about hardened steel not being able to take damage from anything that's not like a rocket launcher. So, I guess that makes sense. Alright, fair enough. Let's end this. GG, brah. GG. You know, I really didn't get a lot of good loot out of here. Like, am I, like, missing good loot? Or I kind of feel like I'm missing it. I don't know. Anywho, yeah, well, this is a long video, so I'm going to call this one here. That's going to be it for episode 35. We'll see you next time for episode 36. Till then, take it easy. By the way, we're going to be looting this place next video, so see you then.